U.S. health officials recommend a booster shot for COVID-19 vaccine starting this time next month. Now, the booster will only be available to the most vulnerable people, and that is starting September 20th. But officials say they are recommending it for everyone. Liam Collins has everything you need to know about when and why to get your dose.
There is another shot at beating COVID. A booster dose of the COVID-19 vaccine is now recommended for everyone who already got their first two.
To give this response longevity, especially in the face of a virus that is getting more and more contagious.
Here's three things you need to know before you get your booster shot. First, the most vulnerable go first. Healthcare workers and immunocompromised people were among the first to get their shot when the vaccine came out in January, so they will be the first to be eligible for the booster shot this time around, starting September 20th.
Most vaccinated people who are hospitalized, who are very sick, are immunocompromised people.
Don't rush. The booster shot recommendation is for at least 8 months after you got your second dose of the COVID vaccine. Israeli data found the first two doses of the Pfizer vaccine dropped to about 50% effectiveness after 6 months, but research on the booster shot found it to be most effective in increasing antibodies 8 months after a second dose.
Sometimes you don't want to get them too close together, or you need for the immune response to sort of had developed and matured before you then stimulate it again.
Stick to the same brand. Healthcare experts say it would simply make the most sense to seek out the same brand of the COVID vaccine as your first series. If you can't, or if it's unavailable in your area, though, it's okay to swap out for a different brand. Data is currently not available on whether a booster dose is needed for the Johnson & Johnson vaccine. Health experts say that should be out in a few weeks.
Before, it was just, you know, sort of accounting and keeping up with how much vaccine was needed in a particular place. That's why they wanted people to stick with the same vaccine. That's probably not going to be as much the case now.
In Chattanooga, Liam Collins, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.